the traveler spoke. You ever had roast frog, friend? I miss a good roast frog. Oh, how they crackle. The stranger had been forgotten. They tried to follow as best they could. But no one heard them when they fell behind. The stranger looked at Ember with surprise. Someone came back for me. Thank you. The ghost said, "Speak and I will listen." West of here, a cruel stone compound, locked away without a key, an Ember turned forlorn. Thank you. The broken net hung ominously around the skeleton's neck. Stranger shivered in the cold. Home was a distant memory, stolen by the passing miles. They'd moved through such dark places. They lay down and closed their eyes. The stranger blinked at Embo. Is it morning already? How long have I been asleep?